Hey, Ian, I know I can't give you a real, like, Christmas present because you're not going to be here for Christmas, but this is what I wanted to do for you, so I love you very much, and I hope you're safe, and this is what I want to do for you.
I love you, Big Ian!
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. See, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, your eyes are the sweetest eyes that I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but know that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're